us being able to unlock the Slug Vanguard, and I don't know, but the game, it was like, it did not give me 30 seconds. It gave me like 10 seconds before the game started, so I missed out on it, which is just really annoying. And I missed it, and I was just like, no, because I love like Slug Vanguard. I remember a game I played the other day, I did really well, and I got 4,000 battle points so quickly. It really depends on the players you have and the game you play. Because I just did really well. Not to brag, but there was just soldiers, and I was like behind their lines, kind of, because they were all in front of me and they couldn't see where I was, and I was just shooting at them, but they were on the roof, and I was just shooting up, and I was doing really well. I think they were around about there or something, and it was just like, wow. And now this round, I'm just trash. Not bad. Not had loads of gameplay. Not had much of a chance to be good. Let's kill this guy. Yes. I am good. I got the kill. Just use one to come around the corner. What? I missed him.
The junkyard is under control, but the rebels are holed up in the cantina.
Yoga. Do you think he meant to write? He meant to write Yoda and just misspelled it, or just clicked the D instead of the G? I mean, are they close to each other on the keyboard, or what? Or on the are they just near each other normally? I don't know. I don't know why, but I didn't press L1 quick enough. If I did, I would have been able to just get my health back, and I wouldn't have lied there because I would not have been in the room, because I would have run out. So that's annoying. Damage! 23 damage, that's not too bad. I thought I'd be able to jump over. The Vanguard, I just didn't jump, it lagged. Fair, it's awful. If I was a heavy, how much damage would I have done then? Lovely. Damn it. Perfect. Behind the lines and everything. Playing the objective, am I? I'm not really there. Okay, I think you're in there. They've got the reduced recoil, so this gun is actually good. Boom. What? Had my shield active. Fine, we just need to get above those other guys so we can get a hero. So all that needs to happen is we need to get better than them. I just need to get a couple more battle points. Oh, quite a few more, like it's 700. What is that? So I can get above them. And then all good, because then I can be a hero and then I can get above them a lot. When you're the hero, you just get so many points. If you're my hero, I'd be Vader. I'd destroy. Hopefully. He heard I wanted to be Vader, so killed me so I could come in. Now I want to turn into a cell. He's saving himself from himself. By killing me. Saving himself from himself by being me. Like, you know, only trying to kill him. I don't know how innocent I am. But look, I get like no points. He's gone, get all the points back. Ooh! Come on, quick. What? Oh god, we hit badly.
We're too late. The rebels have evacuated their key forces. Whoever warped them will pay.
Jesus. Didn't do well at all. So the lowest was what, 4,931? What did we get? 3,547, not too bad. So we came 12th, yeah. 10 enemies of a heavy. Damage, damage, damage. Close.
If we got literally 19, no, not even that. We've got like 30 battle points less than if we had a 30 minute game. Battle points, thermal detonator. It's gonna be quite sad to get rid of that because it's really helpful. But we'll see which one's more on my phone, my mobile data's on. I didn't use too much data. I don't know if I used any, but hopefully. Let's see what this is like. Oh god. Wow, that range must be good. It is only one instead of two, so damage will be deep at least. But distance, range, accuracy. Oh, we've only I could use it here. Should have saved. Oh god, I scanned that again. Ooh. Right now I'm hopeless, I can't use this gun, can I? Oh, oh, run! Jesus Christ. Oh, dang it. Right now, I could have pressed that button and survived. I think it's important to do that. I think it's worth it, guys. There's no one over there. Oh, actually, I think there is. God, that's actually decent.
Grenade deploy.
But having the R1 now would be nice. Right.
We're losing control.
You're up there, but I can't hit you.
Enemies in the junkyard.
Oh. Cocky. You should have canceled.
Boom. Oh, like if that was two, that would have killed him. It's because it's Vanguard. I only need to find out why it's so good. It's two shots. What's going to be better? It's two massive bombs hitting you. Just can't believe we're switching guns. We just got a nice new gun and we're switching again. Oh, look, there's better cooling now. I mean, you can shoot for a lot longer.
Can't hold the cantina any longer.
I don't know, but there'd be someone in there. Surprise,
though. Palpatine has joined the Imperials. We must be cautious.
Oh, if I got at least. If only I got that grenade in there. Okay. Okay, we're not, no way we're getting him. I don't know how good the accuracy is. It's got to be decent, but it won't be. Miles, obviously. If we can get the third, I'll be happy.
Grenade set.
All right, we've lost the sector, but we have
all
going
back. If I can get the Vanguard one. I'm leaving. We're not going to find me here.
Now transports are still fueling.
Do you see, even up close, the Vanguard doesn't do its damage. Possible. That would have absolutely decimated anybody else, wouldn't it? If that was a normal Vanguard, that would have destroyed everybody. But, I mean, is it worth it having two shots? How often do we use the Vanguard and kill somebody? It isn't often, is it?
But no,
it's worth it. Why are you going for me?
Hit them fast before they're unstoppable.
Real dodging him, he's gonna hate us.
New friendly on the ground.
He's gotta hate us right now. It's like, God, you got you pains.
Going in.
Please don't come this way. Boom. Yikes, that was close. Oh, I thought I would have survived that for a minute. I was like, yes. So happy.
They're coming through the bazaar.
Nearly again. Come on. And everyone waits till I've used my vanguard and then spawn on me. Oh, God. Oh, God. Destroyed instantly. Well done, those are gonna wait. They would have died if they waited.
Vader has come.
Well, actually, they probably would have been spawned.
House. Get out.
I still think it should automatically just regenerate you. Every time you get a kill, did it? The Vanguard. All the health in the world, that. Darth Vader would have killed me anyway. I don't know what I'm saying. Two. Okay, great. So the Slug Vanguard does. I'm going to put them on top and do one shot to the face. And run shot to the face and shot to the body with each and see, like, compare them, see how much we're moving.
Darth Vader is here.
Accuracy, I don't know if it's worth it. Obviously, I'm just using it now just because it's new. But. Let's go back in. Tricky to get all the other guns because right now I've got this gun, so I'm not going to be using the other ones with all the bad guns. Right now, that would have done no damage. Oh, great. God, it's the I don't like the ATSTs being on this map. It's too small of a map for ATSTs.
Well,
lady's dead. Nice. If I didn't shoot him, he would have gone in with more health, meaning he might not have died. I didn't kill him, but we lowered him. I can get hit, yes. We've been found out. I mean, I'm kind of not really surprised. We got found out. Why is that gone up? You don't even say the battle points. Oh, that's why, because normally battle points, but just don't say nothing. Oh, if I waited 30 seconds, less than that, if I waited 20.
Han Solo has decided to join us.
Has he? I could have played as him, really. I mean, the person only just spawned in. Han Solo spawned in like a minute ago. Let's just try it and see what it's like. Just like the normal one. Play with it for a bit and see how much worse it is.
I should try.
You never know. Oh, I should have picked Leia and said. So far, it's all quite close together. Actually, no, it's only going to get closer. Ignore me, don't worry. Only going to get closer combat. Oh, he's all out there.
Transport's ready to launch. Get aboard. We're all leaving Tatooine together.
Grandia. Oh, God, that was bad. And it was 24958. Why are the numbers? George, F9199. Only just about got to 31, 104 points. Got me to it. Okay, that's not much. 500 credits. That's quite a lot to get as your soul class. Oh, we're so close to leveling up. We might do that next game. Possibly level up. Anyway, that's it for the video. Thank you for watching and we'll see you in the next one. And if you haven't subscribed, please do, as we're trying to get to 100 subscribers by November. But anyway, we'll see you in the next one. Bye.